I don't understand how. Like, I'm just getting destroyed. The first time I went through this, I defeated Shahudun with relative ease. I may have to just play through the level anyway. And hope. I'm just annoyed. Because when I was emulating this on my computer, I had like plus 30 bow defense on the shell armor, so it's absolutely OP. And I've got literally plus 5. Send a unit. It's like the worst thing that could ever happen.
Protect the place of prayers as well.
Get out of my way.
Hold out for the southeast winds. Then the battle is ours.
Go.
Don't get too deep. We must wait for reinforcements.
Okay, there's not a big cluster of enemies this time.
I shall put an end to this.
Oh my god. Finally, it's dead.
I was careless.
The enemy general has fallen to my blade.
Right, I'm gonna go get health, and then I'm gonna save. So yeah, I'm gonna I hope everyone is having fun because I'm having bags of it. I hope this isn't too horrible to watch. Me just dying over and over and over again. Ding Feng, you can die. Saving is OP.
Yeah.
Come on, guy. Just go work, yeah? Right. God's sake. Mr. Huang Ai, would you like to move, please? Oh.
Don't get too hasty. We must wait for reinforcements.
Huh. Cheers, bro. Is he literally just gonna stand there? Fuck it, I ain't got time. Am I coming, Taishi, sir? Mama's coming. Where the hell am I going? Oh, is he shielding? No, he's not. Got him. Okay. So much taken out. Missed him. Oh, do come along. Quite a lot of archers. Oh, great, that's exactly what I wanted. Oh.
Until reinforcements arrive.
Show me what you've got.
Oh, clutch. Oh no. God's sake. I didn't defeat him, so I've got to defeat Zhang He now. Like, that's what I hate. Like, I've personally got to do the last hit, and I didn't. So, fuck's sake. I go to save Tai Shi Sir, and this is how he repays me. Disgusting. Stop up to get health. Let's go after Zhang He. He ain't alive. Lin Meng's dead. It's about time. Nah, bro. Really? Oh, can you not? Start running.
You're a better general than I have heard.
It's a bad idea.
Stand strong until reinforcements come.
Oh, you picked a bad time to come into this neighborhood, bro.
The enemy general has fallen to my blade.
Bound to be health down here. I don't think I grabbed the health from there. No, I didn't. Good. Eugene is dead. Beastly lump of health. No easy way to take out those archers, though.
Now we will defeat Cao Cao. Let us attack!
What? Juge Leon? They were prepared! Everyone, do not become one of Shu's victories! This victory shall belong to Wu!
We must be triumphant!
Cough. Oh no, 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 no.
We can't hold them.
Yellow. Pretty sure if we just take out those archers, that's the last of them, I think. Sake.
Reinforcements! Press the attack!
We still have this many troops left. Don't waver! We still have the upper hand!
Where is he? Dude, I'm literally right on top of him. Why is Sao Ren here? Okay, his health.
Don't look good.
All I could do is young her being here.
Until reinforcements arrive.
Okay then.
another on.
Nay, nay, bro.
Where are the reinforcements? We can't hold them.
Life. Okay. I've got 71 minutes left, that's good. Plenty of time. Oh, come on.
Is this the end?
It's not the end for me just yet. Don't you... Oh. Stupid.
We can't hold them.
So they joined up.
Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Where's Yanka? That's our end. Goodbye, Zhang.
The enemy general has fallen to my blade.
There is no glory to be won from this battle.
Oh, beautiful. Oh my god. I need to find my horse. So who's still alive? Taishi says still alive, just about. Who's over there? Jiu Jin. Alright, if I find red hair. I can't remember where I dumped red hair. There it is. There he is.
This doesn't look good.
How about Zhou Tai and Taishi, sir? G's over the right side of the map. yeah, if I fail a couple more times, I probably am going to try and, you know, like, do the level
we can't hold them.
On normal. Play through his Musou mode a couple of times more, and then try it. Because I think I'm just dangerously underpowered. Story of my life. So. Sinchuan, what are you doing all the way up there? Why? First of all, if I find out where I'm supposed to be going on my horse. Right, where is this Mr. Eugene then? Okay.
We're in trouble if things keep going like this.
It is, but I'm sensing like this, I'm just getting destroyed.
The enemy general has fallen to my blade.
Just need health. Right, let's go. Crap. I don't know why he's all the way in the middle of those cluster of fuck of ships. Shotai, I really don't care at this current point in time. Like, I've saved you once, and... Yeah, his Musou attack is actually one that I actually really, really like, because you can just bash your way through enemies. Right. I was playing this last night till kind of a stupid time. Who's next on my wish list of people I need to kill? So we've got Sun Quan there, Zhou Yu, Cheng Pu, Tai Shi Se, Zhou Tai, Cao Cao, Zhang Liao, Cao Zhu. Right, Cao Zhu. I think I'm just going to try and concentrate on him. Oh, Jesus. Fuck. Okay. Here's where I just dump right here. That's why I hate archers. They just take your health from full right the way down to like red. I need to get rid of them if I want to stand any chance. And still more left. Saju, come on. Oh, come on, that would have been perfect. Hello, you're not very nice, crossbowman. Where did you appear from? Oh, Jesus.
Another run?
Gotta be an easy way to get rid of him. It's just gotta be.
Stand strong until reinforcements come.
Did it.
The enemy general has fallen to my blade.
Health. That's a good place to save. Who's been obliterated, but go away. Yeah, I'll go with try and take out the gates, try and stem the flow of men coming out of them. Oh yeah, forgot that. What the hell? Okay. Back on the boat. Do I go for him or not? Let's try and keep Zhou Tai and Tai Shi set alive, shall we?
Great job, Jeff.
Come on. Oh, what the hell? South Hall's there. There's just four of us alive. He's still got Lu Su and Lin Tong. I've got one guy in Xu Zheng. He's got nothing. Zhou Tai's got nothing. Meanwhile, Cao Cao's still got Jun Yu, Cao Hong, and Cheng Yu. It's dire. They're so hung. It's a plus. Oh, okay, really? Nah, nah, bro. Cao Cao's there, he's making a run for it. There he is.
I shall destroy all who get in my way.
Thank you. Kind of back myself in the corner here. Oh, it's defense. She needs to drop her health. I refuse to die. There's literally no health up here. Not even a morsel. Okay, thank God. 50. Are you kidding me? It's not enough. 50 is not enough. How much time do I have left, actually? About 50 minutes. Come on. There has to be something. Oh, there's red hair. No, screw it, you know what? I'm actually gonna go for it. Check the map. So who do we have left? Tashi Sir and Jiro Tai. They've got to at least be killing him. They look like they could drop health. Oh no.
Stand strong until reinforcements come.
Thank God. Jeez, it like a motherfucker. Not sound stupid, but. Oh god. I can't take two. I pressed circle. But Best bet I've got is try and go chain you away. No! You are not. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my lord. How I pulled that off, I do not know. Oh, my lord. I'm just going to curious as to how long it actually took me. That is definitely the hardest, you know, that's definitely the hardest fourth weapon I've ever done. It took us 43 minutes and 54 seconds, basically 44 minutes. That is. We get his third weapon, the Elder Sword. There it is, the Ancient's Sword. Attack, base attack of 46. Comes with the fire element. It's got attack plus 23. Defense plus 50, reach plus 25, and Mushu charge plus 27. So we'll see how it is, but I'm so happy I've got that out of the way. Huang's bow, terrible. Is that it? Nah, bro. It's awful. Ooh, I've got four bodyguards now. That's OP, but oh, am I glad to finally have his fourth weapon out of the way. This is definitely the hardest one yet.